Hi, this is Vinesh, working as Embedded Programmer in Spyro Solutions Private Limited. Here we are going to discuss about the project title Profile Power Management Unit for IR Controllable Digital Devices. The main objective of this project is to control the electrical devices by using a single remote controller, that is a universal remote controller. In existing system, there is individual IR remote to control TV, or if you are controlling AC, means there is individual IR remote. Hence we go for this proposed system. In proposed system, we use a common wireless sensor node sock IR remote controller for controlling all the electrical devices which are present in the home. This is the block diagram of our proposed system. It consists of a universal remote controller, and this is the IR receiver to receive the signals from the remote controller, and these are the electrical devices which are connected to the controller. This is a 8051 controller. It is 8-bit controller. These are the electrical devices which you want to connect. We can connect any devices here. Communication between controller and the IR receiver is in wireless. By using single universal IR remote controller, we can control many devices. By this, the power consumption is reduced. In existing system, there is more power power consumption. To reduce that power consumption, we are going for this universal IR remote controller. If we go for advantages, that's I said already, it reduces 18% power consumption. And if we go for application, it will be used in offices which contains more electrical devices, and also in homes also. Thank you.